हाय स्टूडेंट, आई एम अस्य तिवारी। टुडे इन द नाइन्थ क्लास डेमोक्रेटिक पॉलिटिक्स, अवर फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ द बुक इज व्हाट डेमोक्रेसी एंड व्हाई डेमोक्रेसी, वेयर अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज वन पर्सन वन वोट एंड वन वैल्यू। वी विल डिस्कस द सेकेंड टॉपिक आल्सो ऑफ द डे। सो स्टूडेंट, लेट्स वी सी द यूनिवर्सल एडल्ट फ्रेंचाइजी। हाउ मेनी ऑल ऑफ यू नो अबाउट द यूनिवर्सल एडल्ट फ्रेंचाइजी? If you know, you can comment it. Before just listening the full video, you just have a kind of acknowledgement to for yourself, to show yourself, you will say the kind of the interest over the subject. So student, let's we see, discuss today the importance of universal adult franchisee, means what we call in Hindi सार्वभौमिक मताधिकार। मीन्स द वोट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन ए डेमोक्रेसी, बिकॉज विदाउट द वोटिंग सिस्टम द डेमोक्रेसी कैन नॉट बी क्रिस्टलाइज। क्रिस्टलाइज मीन्स व्हाट वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम द डेमोक्रेसी कैन नॉट बी मैच। सो ऑब्वियसली द यूनिवर्सल एडल्ट फ्रेंचाइजी इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन द डेमोक्रेसी। विदाउट इट द डेमोक्रेसी जस्ट लाइक ए डी you will say dumb and deaf, means it has not any organs, because voting system made the democracy more and more convenient for the people, because the people have the procedure to just take their, you will say, representative, and representative they have the kind of sense of accountabilities, because they are just coming in the country to rule. So that they have the kind of fear, because they have the kind of tendency in their mind, if we do not work well, so we will be not repeated. Means the voting system which make the people more and more accountable for themselves, to just take their representative very very carefully, because representative are the sole base of the working of democracy. So student, let's we see. But what we have seen in present time, many of the countries where the universal adult franchisees has been adopted very very fully order. But in some areas in the world where the universal adult franchisees has not got the kind of approval, has not got the kind of acceptance, many of the places where it is facing the kind of denial, means it is not accepted, means many of the places where it is partially found, but in the the omnipresence of the universal adult franchisee has not been, you will say, found. So many of the instances which we have seen that there is a denial of this universal adult franchisee, UAF that is called. So until 2015, women of Saudi Arabia had not got the right of vote, means they could not use their voting right. Even some of the areas they have got the right, maybe the Panchayati Raj system, means the third level where they have got the universal right of the vote, but not for to select their representative at the level, at the higher level. Second is Estonia. Estonia is a country in the near the Russia. So there is the right to vote convenient to its citizen rather than the Russian, means some places in the country where the Russian race is living there. So they have made the kind of procedure, kind of laws, kind of rules which are very very convenient for its people, means the Estonian. But when the Russian people have the kind of right to use their universal adult franchisee, they have to face many other difficulties, means many of the cross questions, many of the limitations has been imposed over them, in such a way they became just silent to just use their universal adult franchisee. The same thing has been seen in the Fiji. You know very well, the country, a small country in the Pacific Oceans and near the Australia, at the eastern side of the Australia. So student, in this country the electoral system made the high value of the indigenous physician. Indigenous physician means those who are the native people of the physician, means those who are living from the beginning in the country. So in such a way, when they use their voting right, so obviously their values of the vote has been increased. And if it is compared with the Indian Fiji, so it is not found up to the mark. Means the voting system has not given the good value, the high value to the Indian Fiji. So they have to face many of the difficulties while they are just choosing their representative. So obviously this kind of the tendency has made the, you'll say, democratic system much not a very high valued. So in such a way, what we have concluded, in a democracy, each adult citizen, whatever the age has been defined in the different country to country, as we have seen that in our country, the you'll say universal adult franchise, where the voting right has been started with the age of 18 years. So voting age has been started in India from the age 18 years, but in some countries it can be different. So obviously the each citizen have the kind of one vote, and each vote have the one value. It is very must thing. So in democracy, without the vote, and vote where the system cannot be crystallized, and it has to be very very, we'll say, must, that the one person have the one vote, and one vote have the value. It must be retained, it must be we'll say, without the restriction, it should be applied in the country if there is the democracy. So obviously one vote and one value where the every people have the, you will say, equal eyesight, means they are just treated as the equal citizen, whatever they are, rich or poor, whatever how much they have the wealth. But in democracy, you will say, scenario, in the democratic system, they are treated equally. So student, this is the I will say good way to treat the all citizen into the one, you will say, level, and it will not just destroy the democracy also. Even it just maintain the high grade value of the democracy. So student, hope you are getting well all these lectures, and today's lecture you also enjoyed it. And if any problem, you can comment. Okay, so thank you for listening to me.